you're smarter than me. Or maybe you just know how much you're worth. Or maybe you don't need anyone to tell you you're beautiful, because you already knew that the day you came out the womb. Maybe you know too much. Or maybe you just expect the worst. Or maybe you ain't trying to be nobody's baby unless it speaks with your dad first. Maybe you're saving yourself for heaven because you can't stand this earth. And maybe you're saving yourself from hell and bliss and the ones who are cursed. Maybe you see past deception. Maybe this world is a lie. Maybe we're like in the Matrix, but you're unplugged and you can fly. Maybe you just want to go back home, so you stare at the sky, because maybe you know the difference between living and just being alive. Maybe you are a slice of this life's ultimate prize, because maybe your mind has been divinely designed. But maybe it's just me. Or maybe it's Maybelline. Or maybe I should do a better job of lowering my gaze, but honestly, you're amazing. And I treat you like a queen, because you give me no choice. My sister and Dean, it's time to rejoice. For you who believe and work righteous deeds, there is a garden of bliss for all of eternity. If only you would believe what your eyes could not see, which begs the question, what is beauty? Maybe it's the way her body shapes, or the way she dressed. But if the whole world was blind, how many people would you impress? I couldn't care less for tight jeans or a short dress, or those shirts that expose what God told you to protect. And I don't mean to sound rude, but how could you approve of any dude who doesn't mind sharing you with the whole world too? Because he probably don't think you're beautiful. Think your booty full, glossy lips with makeup on every single cuticle, and it ain't cute at all, because if those shoes hurt your feet, why don't you just take them off? Some girls think that pain equals sassy, and if you gotta show it off, but nobody even looks happy with those plastic smiles on. And those magazines are wrong, forget men and their songs, love yourself first, before you take anyone else on. And to love yourself is to love the one whom which all love belongs. There is beauty in creation, but the creator really got it going on. Cause there is something seriously wrong with preteens and thongs and middle-aged moms who are afraid to see life move on. So they tell wrinkles to be gone, buy hair to make it long, pluck this, tuck that, till you don't even know who you are. You women are oppressed, forced to flaunt your thighs and chest, and before puberty, you already on a diet promoting nudity like it's some kind of natural science. But you a diamond, I shouldn't even see past the glass cage unless I'm buying. But if you have no shame, then do as you please. Because what is beauty but an extension of modesty? So maybe she's right. Maybe she does deserve respect. And maybe she walks around feeling like a superhero with that scarf dangling from her neck. Maybe nobody is forcing her to wear it. Maybe she would never leave home without it. And maybe she don't care what other people think, because most people's opinions ain't even valid. Maybe she feels free. Maybe she has peace of mind. And maybe she'll give you a piece of her mind if you step out of line. Maybe she isn't perfect, but maybe she's trying. Maybe she's just taking things one day at a time. Maybe she laughs, and maybe she cries, and maybe you would be surprised at everything she keeps inside. Maybe she can hear every single word said by those cowards. Maybe she has no problem defying all those who doubt her. Maybe she is a warrior, and the silence is getting louder. Maybe she wears that shield, because every single day is a battle. Maybe she is more than the skin she is in. Maybe we should start learning how to love what's within. Maybe God only knows all the places she has been, but maybe she comes back to him again and again. Maybe she's not afraid to die, just afraid. she is kind, sweet, pure, gentle, and suitable. And maybe, just maybe, she